Yo, yo, I'm Just Lorenzo. Let's kick this off with what to play. And you need to play Watch Dogs. Let me show you why. Watch Dogs is a 2014 third-person action-adventure game that combines hacking, stealth, and parkour elements in a story-driven open world. This game is the first installment of the Watch Dogs series and is set within a fictionalized version of Chicago, which is one of the many cities to feature a supercomputer known as CTOS, or Central Operating System. In this version of Chicago, everyone and everything is connected to the city's overreaching network that controls almost every piece of technology in the city. The story is centered around the company responsible for keeping all this data safe, the Bloom Corporation, which has made a deal with the devil, or the mob to be more specific. In steps Lucky Quinn, the leader of the Chicago South Club. He has made a deal to finance the CTOS project in exchange for unlimited access to the network and its vast data reserves. It is here, amongst the digital world of Chicago, we are introduced to our hero, vigilante Aiden Pierce. We join Aiden in the aftermath of a botched hacking job, which ended with Aiden having a hit placed on him, which resulted in the tragic death of his niece. But not all is lost, as it's up to Aiden to launch an all-out hack attack against the Bloom Corporation and Lucky Quinn to flush out and expose these corrupt forces from Chicago and avenge his family tragedy. Good luck, Aiden. Okay, so that's enough of the Watch Dogs history lesson. It's time for something a bit more hands-on and deadly. Like me. Do you enjoy hacking Bloom security with a multitude of weaponry and technology? Good, you're in the right place. Let's get stuck in.
It's gotta have an off switch. Where is it?
Pick them off, no problem. other guys. You can watch it. He's got some heat.
Okay, so you've probably had enough Bloom security hacking for one lifetime, am I right? If your answer to that question was yes, then you need to go play another game. As for the rest of us, the Bloom security hacking has only just begun. It's time we cyber jump into Chicago to see what else there is for us to do. So, if hacking any and everything in Chicago in the name of revenge was not time-consuming enough, the tasks we must complete to achieve this is as follows.
There you are. Man, I've been looking everywhere for you. So, what's this all about?
Hey, dude, cut the shit. I know you a fucking snitch.
Who the hell's telling you that shit?
Good timing.
Operator, all systems running at optimum levels.
No! No! No!
Great job.
Okay, just gonna do a couple of slides here. Whoops, I think I lost it.
There.
There you go.
You're not leaving me much choice here. Okay, then. Easy come, easy go. Too bad it's me going.
You think for the amount of money my car costs,
I saved you a seat.
Seriously,
let's go.
Just like old friends.
Glad someone finally stepped up. That's right. First couple don't really hit you. But the next couple do.
Don't worry, man. The glasses are real clean. I checked.
Tastes a little like metal.
Okay. But that's the part you need. I don't usually drink what I don't filter myself. But I ran this through the lab.
Get a grenade out!
Right then, it's time to lay it on the line. Watch Dogs is an awesome game, hands down. And in my opinion, this game brings a lot of new ideas and gameplay to the gaming world. And yes, this game does have its problems. But let's face facts, this game has it all. It's got an epic story. It's got interesting characters. And an awesome hackable open world Chicago for us to explore. That's all Just Lorenzo's boxes ticked. So come on, hackers. What have you got to do that's more important than playing Watch Dogs? The fate of the world is at stake. Probably. Thanks for sticking around and watching What to Play Watch Dogs. Don't forget to hit me up and subscribe to my channel for more What to Play gaming action. And remember, here, it's game time. All the time.